Good morning, everybody. We are so excited. We had a beautiful day yesterday, and here's what came out of it. A whole herd of cows. We've been picking up this going, oh, I think this one's my favorite. Oh, I think this one's my favorite. This is Jules, litter of Moyen. Jules and CJ, litter of Moyen Sheepadoodle. So these guys will range about 55 pounds average. They're what some call the mediums, whatever, but this is our girls. We have six girls. They all are nice, big, and healthy. Good size for Moyens. They're all just about the same size. There's no little teeny guy in here. There's some that are chunkers, but besides that. Okay, here is Teal Girl. The markings are just, this is Cowgirl. I call her Cowgirl. There's cowboys out here too, so. And that's yellow. This is pink striped. Look at these markings on these guys. Here is pink. These guys are all spoken for. Our YouTube video, full video on our YouTube channel. This is purple. This is peach. Look at these markings. Look at her little mark on her top of her head. Okay, and here comes our boys. The boys are screaming in the background. Jane's going, hurry up, Trudy.
Okay. I'll settle in.
This, oh my goodness, look at these markings. This is Blue Boy. Look at those eyes. Look at those cute little eyes.
As Bandit.
And here's Black Boy. And here's Cowboy. I call him Cowboy. So we got Cowboy and Cowgirl. Stay here, Bandit.
Somebody needs some awful eyebrow work.
Yeah. And somebody that did a bad tattoo work on eyebrows on this guy. So. He is too stinking cute. This is Orange Boy. Now, he is the smaller of them. And, of course, Green is the bigger of them. So, if you're looking on the bigger, the standard size, or you're looking on the large mini, you know, you've got the variety here. So, TLCbytheLake.com, www.TLCbytheLake.com. These guys are all spoken for off of our deposit wait list. We have another litter of Moyens coming. We usually only have one a year, but one of our girls... Oni produced one last year, and so we wanted to turn her to a natural, and so we went ahead and did Moyens with her. She's coming here in about 2 weeks, but again, we don't think they're a really big litter, so maybe three, four. We'll see. Maybe she'll surprise us. But so these guys are spoken for off of our deposit wait list. Our wait list is about 6 to 8 months long. We have several standard litters coming now and the summer and throughout the year.
Big old brute. Shoving his sisters on the leg.
All right. This is Jules' litter of Moyen, medium, small, standard sheepadoodles. They're just the perfect size for some of them, not overwhelmingly big. Most standard sheepadoodles even are just about 65 pounds average, but these guys should be 50, 55 pounds, I would think. Their dad's about 30 pounds, mom's about 60 pounds, somewhere in there. So so I don't expect them to be huge. So if you're interested in any of our future litters, 301-501-1818. Thank you and have a blessed day.